सकता हूँ. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट वी एड्रेस दिस फिल्म बिकॉज ये असली हीरोज़ के बारे में है जिन्होंने मतलब जिनकी कहानी जो शायद आपको नहीं पता, ये फिल्म देखने के बाद आपको पता चलेगा वॉट हु एंड वाई दे हैड टू फाइट दिस बैटल. सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी फर्दर टाइम मे आई प्लीज कॉल अप ऑन स्टेज द पर्सन हु इज़ रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर मी टू बी हेयर, मिस्टर Mammootty, हु हैज़ डन सो मच for the Malayalam film industry, for the industry across and spanning over 400 films. And he's, please welcome, get your hands, put your hands together for Padma Shri, Mr. Mammootty. Come on. Sir, how are you feeling coming here?
I've been doing films in Malayalam, but there are one or two Hindi films too, but I could not continue for various reasons. But I wanted this film should be seen by non-Malayali audience too. So we have translated this film into all the different languages. The brave. There is not only love, romance, but there is philosophy behind this, which I do not disclose now. Very, very contemporary issues are, you can relate to with it. So, it's a special film.
So do you think that as an artist, it is responsible, it is your responsibility to get something which is there in the past? To the audience and is
it's actually if I go into the history of this film, it is it happened before Prachi Tehlan. Portuguese there were there during this. It happened for 2-3 idea about it. This is something unique. This revenge is something unique which never happened, ever happened, anywhere. And you, I don't know, I don't want to explain more and more about it. There are some things should be hidden if you watch this. So a little bit like that.
So one last question I would like to ask you. What does this film mean to you?
This particular film, I have already explained why I'm here, why I have accepted the film. This is something special. That's all.
All right, give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Can I please ask Prachi to come on stage? Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. You have come a long way. It's right from your Indian netball team. A lot of names have been given to you, like the Queen of the Court, and through Punjabi serials. And then now, with megastar Mammootty, what is the story?
So acting happened to me in 2016 when I started with my first show on Star Plus, name was Priyor Bati Ham. So acting was never planned. I never aspired to become an actor. It was an opportunity given to me. And I thought that I am fortunate enough to get this beautiful chance to try something new in life. And that's how I took a risk, left everything in Delhi, whatever I was doing, and then thought of starting a new life, a new career. And that's how acting happened. And Mamangam happened to me last year while I was doing my show, second show for Star Plus, named Vijay Kyavan. And they were looking for, Vivek messaged me saying that, you know, we need a girl like you who can dance and who can, you know, do action sequences and somebody who is a decent actor with a little background, with a little experience. So that's how my name came into reference, and I was auditioned for it and was shortlisted, and this beautiful character Unni Maya happened to me, and it has been a long journey of 2 years, but finally we're coming to this result. I mean, you know, our baby is going to get, you know, released on 12th of December, and I'm really excited about it.
Thank you so much. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Now it's you, Achutan. Please come on stage. Is bande ko ye film isliye mili kyunki inhone train kiya bahut excessively aur ye pehle se kalri karte hain, uski wajah se he landed up in this role. So tell me, Achutan, how are you doing? How are you feeling? Because it is Mammootty sir and so many other artists, and you have achieved something very impossible. So how are you feeling right now?
I'm so excited right now, and I came to Mamangam movie through an audition which was held in my kalari. I've been studying kalari from my 5th age, and this is my story.
Lovely. All right. So how is it working with Mammootty sir?
It was a great experience working with a legend in acting, and sir has given me a lot of advices for my acting. It's my first time, and I was a little tensed. So sir told me to be confident and free while acting. Sir is such good person which I have seen in my whole life.
Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. All right, one more question. How hard do you train, and how many hours in a day do you train to achieve such a level of finesse?
I practiced kalari daily 2 hours, and Saturday and Sunday evening time maximum 4 hours. And from the kalari which I am studying now, it's a little different in the film, and I have studied sword and urumi for the film.
Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Please have a seat. All right, this other person's nickname is Muscle Alia. Can I please have Unni on stage? Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, this one lovely question to you. Do you think that, do you believe that action is the only genre that can cut across boundaries? What do you feel?
Good evening, everyone. I do feel that action as a mode can cut across barriers, because you know, action is something we relate to entertainment. Cinema is all about entertainment, is what I feel. And action doesn't have a language barrier as such. So it does help, but proper content is much more important. You cannot sell action with a lot of mishu and stuff. You need a proper content, you need an emotional balance to it. So with Mamangam, we have tried to do that. Mamangam as a movie is not about just the war sequences. It handles with the it's about the emotions that lead towards the war and the situation and circumstances. I'm just glad that being a hardcore fan of Mammooka and someone who started his career with him, to get an opportunity to be a part of the movie which represents Malayalam industry on a national level in such a, this movie is, it wouldn't have been possible without Mammooka. The reason is why, the reason is because the cost is, when you do a Malayalam film, we do face a certain cost issues. But then when you have a star which can be, who can be the face of the nation, then we can sell the product with him. So that's when the product can visualize, and our producer, the director, the opportunity to work with Shyam Kaushal sir, knowing the fact that I'm a huge fan of action, and Mamangam as a project really gave me that opportunity. And with Mammooka, we could bring the movie here. We have tried our best to make sure that the emotion is communicated properly through the language. So when we have dubbed the movie in Hindi, I have tried my best to render my lines in Hindi, so that the movie should not lose its soul in translation. So there has been a genuine effort to make sure the movie is enjoyable to the entire nation. And Mamangam, though happened at one part of Kerala, I don't think it should be restricted that way. It's a part of India, and the whole of the nation should know what happened, how did it happen, and yeah, something like that.
Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Now may I please request Inya to come up on stage. Thank you so much. Please give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Yeah, hi. Please have a seat.
Namaskara, Mumbai.
Yeah, so tell me about your character and working with the star cast. How was it? It's Mammootty, it's him, it's Achuthan, it's everybody. So how was it? And the director.
Tensed actually, because in Mumbai, it's my first press meet for a historical movie. And I'm so excited and happy also. Yeah.
You want to say something more? Add anything else?
Yes, of course. मामंगम मेरे को बहुत स्पेशल मूवी है कि ये चार भाषाओं में रिलीज़ हो रही है और मम्मूटी सर के साथ मेरा तीसरी बार वर्क करती हूँ. पहला जो मूवी पारोल और पुत्तन पनम, तीसरा मूवी है मामंगम. सो मम्मूटी सर, वर्किंग विद मम्मूटी सर इज़ ऑलवेज अमेजिंग एंड इट्स लाइक अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस ऑल्सो. And I think like Mamangam crew is a very, very, very experienced crew, because we got like a lot of people who work in different fields is very, very expertise. So I think that I'm lucky to be a part of Mamangam. And my character's name was Unni Neeli. Unni Neeli is a Devadasi kind of character. ये कैरेक्टर के लिए मैं बहुत मेहनत करती हूँ. आई स्पीक लिटिल बिट ऑफ हिंदी, ओके, प्लीज डोंट माइंड इफ इट इज अ मिस्टेक.
कम ऑन, वी कैन एनकरेज हर, कम ऑन, वी कैन डू दिस.
जो कैरेक्टर के लिए मैं बहुत मेहनत करती हूँ, क्योंकि एक कैरेक्टर देवदासी काइंड ऑफ टिपिकल ट्रेडिशनल गर्ल है एंड इट्स एन एक्टिंग ओरिएंटेड कैरेक्टर टू. I put a lot of effort, like a strict diet and like workout and contouring my body to make that character appearance fit on me. And I put a lot of effort for this, because in Malayalam industry, we need like a lot of like a plumpy look and like chubby wala. So I have to become trim for this character particularly. And I'm basically a classical dancer, so I had a lovely song to perform in this movie called the Boondonsi song as well, and it's choreographed by Brinda Master. I'm very happy once again that to be a part of Mamangam, because it's not that easy to make one movie in four languages. That too from Malayalam industry, like we make like more realistic movies and all, and coming into other states like more of colorful and fantasy and all. In Bollywood also they love to watch a lot of colorful sequences, but in Telugu also we used to see a lot of movies which comes with a lot of action, is very dramatic and like artificial with a lot of graphics and all. But in this Mamangam movie we shot a lot of sequences with realistic effect. That's what director said, that we had a very big grand set, like 2 to 3 sets we had. And for my character Unni Neeli, it is a typical palace kind of set we shot in Cochin. And the grand set for the war also, we had a 12-acre set. And I think the making you people already saw. And yeah, this movie is going to release on December 12th. And I'm looking forward for the success of Mamangam. Yeah, thank you.
Give it up. Thank you so much.